soon. Maybe I'll get a new bike. Children, we do enjoy the gifts and all the fun that goes along with Christmas, but there's much more to Christmas than what we see here. Tell you what, let's have a story!
Yes, we love stories!
This is the greatest story ever told.
What makes it the greatest is that it's full of real signs and miracles.
Ah, I know what story you're talking about. Let's hear it again.
Do you know the amazing thing about this story is that hundreds of years before it ever happened, the prophet Isaiah wrote that it would happen?
A son will be given to us, a child will be born for us.
And the government will rest on his shoulder.
And his name will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Eternal Father, Prince of Peace.
How did the prophet know all this would happen?
There were many prophecies in the Old Testament, and every one of them came true exactly as written. Who can know the future but God? God himself told the prophets, and they wrote it down 800 years before it actually happened.
Whoa!
When Joseph and Mary traveled to Bethlehem,